there was a shop of second-hand furnitures. There were large number of furnitures on that shop. There were sofas, there was dining table, there was tables, there was chairs, and all type of items were there, which were all basically used item, second-hand items. So both types of people used to come on this second-hand shop. Some people used to come to sell their furniture, and some people used to come to buy that furniture. So man came with a second-hand chair to that owner of the shop, and he said, "What is the price you will pay for this chair?" The shopkeeper saw that chair. He said, "I will give you 100 rupees." The man said, "Only 100 rupees?" He said, "Yes. You see, that leg is shaking. The paint is peeled off. I can't pay you more than 100 rupees for this chair." The man said, "Thank you very much. I will buy this chair for 100 rupees. I think your man have wrongly put the price tag here of 500 rupees. So friends, this is how the people behave. When they have to sell something, they will put a very high price on that. But when they have to buy the same thing, they will be paying you very low price. But this is not true only in the case of second-hand furniture shop, but it is true for all of us. All of us value ourselves very highly. We have exaggerated valuation for everything which is connected with us. We think ourselves more intelligent than what we are. We consider ourselves better than what we are. We consider ourselves nobler than what we are. But at the same time, when it comes to other people, we value them very poorly. And this is the reason why there is so much of conflict between the people. Because we value everything which is ours very high, and we value everything what is others very low. And the same thing is done by the other people also. He values his own thing very high, and he values our own thing very low. And this difference of perception is the root cause of all the conflicts. So if we want to eliminate the conflicts in this world, the only way is to have the proper assessment of our own abilities and the proper assessment of the abilities of others. Therefore, if we develop the habit of assessing everything as it is, without consideration, whether it is mine or whether it belongs to somebody else, then we can reduce the conflicts in this world and we can live a peaceful life.